Gloucester, Massachusetts, October 30th, 2001, 2100 hours.
Taken on a new case. I know, I promised I'd quit, but I was contacted by a man named Johnson to go to Shadow Island and investigate Obed Morton and the Apcanis writing tablets. Does that ring any bells? Now you understand why I couldn't say no and had to leave right away. I'm going tomorrow. I left some notes on the office desk. See you soon, Conby. Oh, I nearly forgot. If you want to contact Johnson, he's at 555-1495.
Boston Police Department. Name, Fisk. First name, Charles. Date of birth, February 17th, 1944. Presumed date of death, October 24th, 2001. Somewhere in the United States, October 31st, 2001, 1800 hours, 43 minutes.
So?
They'll be on Shadow Island in about an hour.
Carnby's a loose cannon, but we had no real choice. And the professor?
Professor Eileen Sedrak is convinced that Obed Morton is her... We had no trouble persuading her.
I must have those tablets and their translation. Is that clear, Johnson?
Perfectly, sir.
Daddy? Daddy!
Miss Sedrak? Eileen? Wake up.
What? Oh, sorry. Excuse me.
Here. You'll probably need this. Do you have your radio?
Yes, I have it.
Eileen, when we get to the island, for your safety, you'd better stay close to me.
My safety? Is there any danger? I was hired to authenticate the translation of the Apcanis Stones. I will be working with Professor Morton.
My best friend died because of those tablets. He was killed on Shadow Island. And I swear I'm gonna find whoever did it.
I'm very sorry. Listen, I know Professor Morton's reputation. He's a scientist, a great researcher.
Well, to me, he's just another suspect.
We're getting close. Shadow Island.
What was that?
The controls are dead!
We have to jump! Go!
Ah!
Aline? Aline? Aline, are you okay?
How could I be okay? What was that thing? What the heck's going on here?
At the moment, I've got no idea.
Listen, I want out of here, right now.
Look, don't panic. I'll think of something. Where exactly are you?
On the roof of some kind of manor. I nearly got myself killed. I'm really scared. Please do something.
I landed in some woods about 100 yards from the manor. Can you see me?
See you? How could I? Help me, for Christ's sake. Turn on your flashlight. Okay, I can see you now.
Okay, I see you too. Here's what we'll do. Try and get inside the manor, then find a place to hide. I'll come looking for you. I don't know. As little time as I can.
What?
Aline, I'll come for you, and that's a promise.
Hurry.
Oh my God. No, no, don't move. Don't move.
Leave me be. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Who did this to you?
This island. The hell. Not men. Filthy beasts. Flee. Get out of here any way you can.
How did you get here?
The boat. Last shipment. He shot everyone.
Look, just try to stay calm. You've got a gun. I'm leading you some bullets. I'll go and find help.
Help. But you'll die.
I'll be back.
Thank you.
going on?
Things. Terrifying things. Shadows. Living shadows.
Aline?
It's awful. Come and get me. I'm begging you. Come quick.
Aline! Aline!
Thank you. No,